today we're making hakmon bread with chicken. This is white bread. See? Oh, it's white bread. I just need to knead them.
You just need to knead them until it becomes thin. And it's easy later to fold and stuff it means chicken and some vegetables. It's nice to use white bread and brown bread.
Just make like this. Then we use this small bowl to make a circle. You can use any small bowl as long as it can fit in your bread.
This one, I can use this as for breadcrumbs later. Because I'm not buying breadcrumbs. I'm making breadcrumbs out of the remaining bread.
I need to put this inside the plastic so that it will not become dry.
So we're gonna fry a little bit our vegetables. So I put some onion. This is one small onion until it becomes soft. Our celery. And we're gonna put our carrots. I cut this like this. Julian. of sorry. If I get the garlic ginger, ginger garlic paste. Okay, it's fine. I'm gonna put it here. Even it's late as well as we have. Put it here. Let's fry a little bit. Just mix the. Cumin powder, little bit of me, 1 teaspoon. I put some paprika powder, 1 teaspoon. Then put some salt, 1/2 teaspoon, but you can adjust later. I use always sea salt. And some black pepper. We can add our garbage. Add our coriander. We add more coriander. Then let's taste this one. If there's some salt or more spices. If not, just add some more spices. The chicken is stuck together. You can put a dash of chili flakes. If you want more spices, you can put chili. Chili, you can do it. But I don't want it more spicy, so I just put a dash of chili flakes. Okay, we're gonna make our stuffed bread, half moon with stuffed chicken. This is the bread now before. We have breadcrumbs. This is the breadcrumbs. I have some egg, small egg. Okay, and I have some flour to close the edges. And we have our chicken. It's ready now.
Thank you.